you had to go through that all by yourself. You never thought that God would make a way for you. I hate you had to go through that all by yourself. I hate nobody listen when you cry for help. You never thought that God would make a way for you. And even though you're still healing, you made it through. Your whole life was filled with physical and mental bruises. Ruthless people in your past would make you feel worthless and useless. You kept the pain exclusive, so very few others knew this. To find solutions, usually the root is where the truth is. You told me about the struggles you remembered growing up through. The troubles as a child when male family members touched you. Internally it crushed you, it left a shattered essence. Mind and body violated before adolescence. And when you told mama about it, she was ashamed to know it. The person who should have protected you just blamed you for it. Unstable childhood and a life you didn't choose to be, that set you on the road of self-hate and promiscuity. I hate you had to go through that all by yourself. I hate nobody listen when you cry for help. You never thought that God would make a way for you. And even though you're still healing, you made it through. I hate you had to go through that all by yourself. I hate nobody listen when you cry for help. You never thought that God would make a way for you. And even though you're still healing, you made it through.
So fast forward to the first day that I met you.
Okay.
It only took a sec to know that you were special. Started hanging out and caught feelings eventually. Unexplainable chemistry, we clicked instantly. But certain days you showed sadness, it was tough to see. I won't forget the day you chose to open up to me. You hesitated, there were things that you barely could say. Afraid that if you told it all, it would scare me away. I did my best to assure you, you could trust me with your secrets. Don't let what sick-minded people did make you feel indecent. You've been seeking attention from the wrong cats, but I vow that if you never had a real one, then you got one now.
I hate you had to go through that all by yourself. I hate nobody listen when you cry for help. You never thought that God would make a way for you. And even though you're still healing, you made it through. I hate you had to go through that all by yourself. I hate nobody listen when you cry for help. You never thought that God would make a way for you. And even though you're still healing, you made it through.
How could a man ravage a little girl and leave her damaged? Seeing how strong you are, I don't know how you even managed. You had some moments where you sent anger in my direction. I understood that it was only old unleashed aggression. Long stretches of depression hit, I'm taking over. And hold her tight while a flood of tears wet up my shoulders. I know I can't reverse what happened or dislodge the pain. Cause even if you heal the wound, usually the scar remains. So I'ma be with her as long as she gives me consent. Show her how love looks and listen when she needs to vent. And if we were meant, then God'll make sure it will last. Cause I don't judge present or future love off of your past.